I think that's playing. Hi, Statiskit here. It is the fasting month, so happy Ramadan for those who are involved. Today's just gotta be a quick video. So a while back I got this CD. It's Elliott Smith. I'm pretty sure this is it. I didn't check, but I'm assuming it is because I can't really think that it could be anything else. So we're gonna unbox it today. Also, I went back to school this week after being at home for like a month. Well, technically I wasn't home all the time. I went to Japan, if you saw my last video. I don't know if I'm trying not to be too loud because it is night time right now. And you know, I'm not actually supposed to be playing music since it is the fasting month. But you know, today's just gonna be the only, well, maybe not today only, but like, there's gonna be just an exception. I'm gonna try to like not play music like a lot. And stuff. I have no idea what I'm talking about. Let's see. Ooh! Oh my gosh! Elliott Smith, Either Or, aka probably his best album, or at least the most popular one. I mean, there are no skips on this album, honestly. Oh my gosh, I actually have it in my hand. There is quite a bit of wrapping on here. I'm going to be careful. I'm going to snip off the tape. And oh my gosh, I can't believe I have it. This looks new. I don't know if there's these. Okay, so the case is just a bit, there's like a little mark on it. But there it is. There's Elliott at the front. Either Or. I just love this album so much. I was so happy to finally get one of his like albums on CD because I don't have him in my collection yet. I think I've mentioned his name like quite a bit in like a few past videos lately that I've been listening to his music a lot. I'm going to be careful. Whoa. Okay, so the disc is really, it's plain and simple. Elliott Smith, Either Or. Looks new. Gotta take out the booklet. Yeah. Try to be careful with everything. Oopsies. Wait. Give me a second. There it is. Inside. These are all lyrics. These are all lyrics entirely. I don't have a mirror behind my camera, so I can't tell like what it's like catching. There it is. What is that? Songs by Elliott Smith. Blah blah blah. Recorded at Joanna's house, my house, the shop, Undercover Inc., Heat Miser House, and Laundry Rules. Mixed at the shop by Tom Rothrock and Rupture Experts. Except No Name Number 5, Rose Parade, 3:45 AM. Okay. Fun fact, when this year started, you know, 2024, the song I listened to, waiting for like the clock to turn to like, you know, like midnight. The song I was listening to, Elliott Smith, and the song it landed on was song number 5. No Name Number 5. It's a bit damaged, but I don't care about the casing. Honestly, should I play it? I might play it. Give me a second, I'm gonna put this away. I have my trusty player over here. I don't know, I'm gonna throw out all of this later. I don't know how long this video is already. I try not to talk a lot in these videos, honestly. And today, I don't have much to talk about. I would go on and on, but I'm not feeling it today. I'm gonna lower the volume to 8, maybe? I hope you can hear something. There it is, in all its glory. Gosh, I'm so excited, honestly. Because I love this entire album. I'm gonna have it like play while I'm journaling tonight, I think. Here goes nothing. Let me take you. Oopsies. Okay. Nope. So here's the CD. I put it out. I should not have done that.
Here we have the player right over here. Scissors. Okay. Oopsies. Here goes nothing. Did I put that? I'm so scared. I do not want to damage anything. And there it goes. Okay, maybe we'll turn up the volume just a bit. I hope it's not too loud. I hope the neighbors can't hear it or anything. Oh my gosh. There you have it, I guess. Thanks for watching. This is a short video, just a little filler. I don't know if I'll be posting content much. I'm gonna end it there. See ya.